Hi guys, I am Zeffi from Zeffi Setups. Hope everyone is fine. Today's video is based on the Planet home screen. Hope you all like it. Before starting the video, I have a little request to everyone. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Also follow me on Insta and Telegram. The link of the social accounts are added in the video description. Without any further delay, let's start the video. First, open any browser. Go to my website www.zeffisetups.com. Go to backup file section and download the planet zip folder. I already downloaded the zip file, so I am going back to the home screen. For file extraction, I am using ZArchiver. The link of the ZArchiver is also added in the video description. Open Nova settings. Go to backup and restore. Go to restore backup and select the backup file, then press OK. For KWGT, I am using Finesta, and icon pack I am using is Glow icon pack, and for the wallpaper app, I am using WallQ Plus. The link of the all apps are added in the video description. Now go to the wallpaper app, which is WallQ Plus. Open it. The category which I am using is abstract. Open abstract and select the planet wallpaper, which is on fourth number. Tap on set as wallpaper and apply wallpaper on home screen. After applying wallpaper, go back to the main screen. Tap on the widget. Tap on search, type 00136. Open the widget, open layer, edit its scale to 123, then press OK. Now go to the globals, tap on C2, remove all text and type FF5C6377, then tap on apply. Open items, open overlap group, go to the position, edit Y offset to minus 15, then press OK. Again go to the items, open last tag group, go to the position, edit its B padding to minus 10, then press OK. Now go to the last tag group, open text, edit the text and replace add the rate with the is text. Then add a space, press OK. Go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap, then select disabled block touch. Press save button and go back to the main screen. Guys, your setup is ready. Hope you all like it. Let's have a look on it. And don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.